In grid style views in the WinForms grid control, you can edit data in place within grid cells or within a dedicated inline or pop-up edit form. In this video, learn how to edit data within the edit form. Let's start with a sample application. You can choose the editing mode via the properties tool window. Select the grid view, switch to the properties window, and locate the options behavior.editing mode property. There are four distinct editing modes, three of them, EditForm in place, EditForm in place hide current row, and EditForm make use of the EditForm. Set the property to EditForm in place mode, which enables the inline EditForm, and run the project. If you double click a row, data editing is initiated and the EditForm is opened. The EditForm contains standalone editors that correspond to grid columns. You can edit data within the form and press the Update button to save the changes to the grid. Or you can discard the changes made with the Cancel button. The ribbon control in the example contains radio buttons that allow for switching between editing modes. Select the Inline Edit Form Hide Row mode. Now when you invoke the edit form, the current row in the grid is hidden. Finally, enable the pop-up edit form mode, in which the edit form is opened as a modal window. The grid control can build the layout of editors within the edit form automatically. However, if the default layout does not suit your needs, you may create a custom user control and use it as an edit form. As for the default layout, you can modify the editor arrangement and hide or display specific editors using the options provided by the grid control. Let's close the application. The Options Edit Form property provides a set of properties that affect the appearance and behavior of the edit form. For instance, the Show Update Cancel panel property allows you to hide the built-in update and cancel buttons. In addition, each column provides edit form aware settings. To access them, select a column and locate the Options Edit Form property in the Properties window. You can quickly customize the default layout of editors within the Edit Form using the Grid Designer. Click Run Designer, and then select Edit Form Designer page. It contains the layout preview and settings related to the Edit Form. For instance, change the Edit Form Column Count property to 2. Now all editors are arranged in 2 columns. In this example, the grid contains a hidden image column. If you want to keep it hidden in the grid, but visible in the edit form, set the column's visible property to true. Now the image editor corresponding to this column is displayed. To change the editor's height, set the row span property to 3. Let's run the project and see the customized edit form. You can see that the editors, as in the layout preview at design time, are arranged in 2 columns, and the image column occupies 3 lines. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.